Yo, what is up, guys? Today I'm back here with another video, and today I am on my phone because my camera is not working and I'm going to get it fixed. But right behind me is my gaming setup, and a lot of you guys at school ask me, how do you stream? What is your gaming setup? What is the specs of your PC? Blah, blah, blah. So today I'm just going to finally make that video of my gaming setup. It's pretty much almost complete. I might be getting a new monitor for my birthday, but other than that, it's pretty much at its full state. Alright guys, so here is my gaming setup. I found your vibe, and I found my high, yeah. Let's touch the sky, I'ma change your life, yeah. Do you realize I love the way you look me in my eyes, yeah. Don't kill my vibe, nigga, don't kill my vibe, yeah. On top of my game, nigga, we aren't the same, hey. I wonder why lame niggas think that they rock. So I'm gonna go pretty in depth on everything and where I got it and just talk to you guys about it. So starting off, I honestly have no idea where my desk is from, but I think it's from IKEA. We're just gonna start off with some of the accessories. So this is a Steel Series double XL mouse pad. It goes across almost my whole desk. And then I have the second mouse pad, which is a Zowie Divina pink mouse pad. It's basically falls off the side of my desk because I have two giant mouse pads. And now time for the mouse. So this is my mouse, the G-Wolf's Haiti. It came in this super sick collector's tin right here. Came in a metal tin, and I used to use the Model O, but then it broke. And I'm currently looking on getting a refund. I emailed them about 5 days ago and they still have not answered. So if they could answer, that would be nice. And most of you guys do know I used to play on controller. So this is my old Scuf Infinity Pro with two control freaks on it. I used to be a god on the sticks. And now to the keyboard. This is the Ducky 1-2 Mini. It has rubberized like keycaps. They have these really nice texture on them, so I like to put them over all my keys that I use the most. It is the year of the hog for Chinese New Year, so they gave me the warthog space key, which is pretty cool. And it also has a little ducky keycap there, and then that one too that I put on my 7. So yeah, that's my mouse and keyboard. My old keyboard used to be, actually I have it right here. It used to be, I think it's called like the RK33 or 35 by Red Dragon. It's a really good keyboard. I have blue switches on my Ducky 1-2 Mini and this keyboard. I think I'm just going to sell this keyboard. It's actually a really good keyboard. But one of the biggest reasons why I switched from this keyboard to this keyboard is because of the fact that, A, this is a 60% keyboard, meaning that it does not have these, like, this part of it. And all the keys on this keyboard are so much closer together and less spaced out than this one. And it was crazy because when I switched from this to this, I was accidentally pressing G instead of F just because I was used to the F key being so much farther from my finger. It may not look like it, but there is a pretty big difference when you're playing. Another accessory I have is the Razer Kraken headset. This is a really comfortable headset. I like it because it's really padded and the whole ear thing goes around my ear without touching it. And it has a detachable, it has a mic that goes in and out. So that's a pretty good feature. Another accessory I have, which is, it's almost a must really if you really want to grind PC, the Zowie mouse bungee. This is super good because it keeps your cord up off the table, so when you're swiping your mouse it does not drag at all. And the last accessory we're going to be going over is my blue Yeti snowball. So this is a Yeti snowball with a pop filter over it. Basically my Yeti snowball used to sit right here on my table, but you could hear my keyboard really loudly, so I got this giant mic arm for it, and I also got this pop filter for it. And basically it just keeps it higher up so you can hear my voice better and less of the keyboard. And also right here, if you're noticing, this is a Gatorade towel.
I use it for hand sweat, honestly. I know people are gonna roast me for that, but your hands do sweat when you play, so this is kind of clutch.
Oh, and then if you're wondering what these are for,
these two remotes, this remote right here controls the lights that go under my desk, and then this remote controls a light that actually broke. I used to have a LED light that went into here that could change colors, but it fell and broke, so low-key, pretty disappointed in that too. We're gonna go through the chair, and then we're gonna go to the monitor and PC. But basically, this is a Dovoco ergonomic, I think it's like a racing style chair. This is a super nice chair, it's a big upgrade from my last chair. I like it a lot. It reclines all the way flat, and it's a pretty affordable chair. Everything on, like, everything in my setup will be linked in the description. This chair is $120, which is pretty affordable for like such a nice chair. All right, now time to get into the monitors and the cameras. So when I stream, I use this Aki camera that I got off of Amazon. I'll put it in the description for my face cam, and I use this Logitech, which should be upgraded soon. I use that for my keyboard. I use that for like my hand cam. So that goes down to my hand and that goes to my face. So yeah, if you ever want to check out my stream, my Twitch is linked in the description. But yeah, there's basically me getting clapped on in a box fight against some kids. But if you guys want to watch some like good box fights and like wagers, 2v2s and all that stuff, that's all on my stream. So as you can see, face cam there and hand cam there. Yeah. So the monitors, basically when I got my monitors, I wasn't super aware of like what good monitors were like and what was affordable price. But basically these monitors are 60, I don't even know their response time. It's pretty high and they have a 60 hertz refresh rate. So I'm looking to get one more new monitor so I can put that right here with hopefully a 240 hertz refresh time, which would be so nice and such a big upgrade. So yeah, these are both the same monitors, and soon in the future, I will be mounting both of these monitors to my walls. So they'll just be off the desk and kind of free up the whole space. But yeah, these monitors are linked in the description. I don't have crazy amounts of information on them. They are HP monitors. They're not like bad monitors. They're pretty good monitors, but they're not great. And I'm looking to upgrade both of these soon. Now, time to the PC. All right, so it has an Intel Core i5 processor. The main board is made by AS Rocket. The model is Z390 Pro 4. And it has 32 gigabytes of DDR4 RAM, super good RAM made by, I believe my RAM is made by Corsair. And there's also a Samsung 860 EVO right down there. It's a really good SSD. And if you don't know what an SSD is, it's a solid state drive, because you probably hear that a lot in PC terms. Basically, it helps your PC load faster. Makes your PC so much faster overall. My graphics card is a NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060 3GB. It's not a crazy insane graphics card, but it is a very good graphics card. And shout out to Simon for giving me that for a pretty good deal. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my PC. Let me know if I missed anything. I don't think I did. But yeah, that's my PC. Super good. I built it with my grandpa. There should be a card that pops up right now for that video if you want to go watch that. So really quickly, I'm going to show you guys how I stream, because some of you guys are interested in that. I'm sorry it's not a screen recording. I'm trying to get this video out kind of quickly, so I'm not doing a screen recording current. I'm not going to screen record this. It'll just take me longer to edit. If you didn't know, I stream on Streamlabs OBS. Super user friendly, easy to set up. Basically, that is how my stream setup looks. I have, as I showed, my hand cam and my face cam right there and right there. And then this is picking up my game from that monitor. So that's how I stream. I just press go live and then I stream on Twitch, Sourrow365. Thank you guys so much for watching if you made it this far. Smash the like button, 20 likes for a new video soon. Sign up to our Stay Sick as a Junkie. I'll see you guys later, and peace.
Yeah, your boy Banks, and this track is dedicated to all the ladies out there who like to go to the movies, you know, especially you, girl.
Let me take you to the movie, shawty. I'm sure later.